Hello. Today we're talking about SaaS offers in the marketplace. With SaaS offers, the Azure resources run in the publisher's environment. This gives publishers complete control over their solution while providing customers with a convenient and hassle-free subscription experience. SaaS offers are sold by subscriptions that provide access to the SaaS application. Here are the basic requirements to understand how SaaS offers integrate into the marketplace. A landing page is necessary when a customer subscribes to an offer so partners can collect additional information needed to set up their account. The customer account may be configured automatically or manually. Then, a webhook is required to listen for events emitted from the marketplace. This helps partners to take action when appropriate. For example, when a customer unsubscribes from the SaaS offer. Marketplace also provides flexible pricing and billing models for SaaS offers. Partners can define flat rate payment terms for anywhere from month to month to 3-year contracts. Let's say a product is priced at $10,000 per year for a 2-year term. Billing may occur monthly, annually, or as a one-time upfront payment as specified by the offer. And SaaS offers allow billing for transactions or overages. For example, a solution may charge per transaction when sending a text message. SaaS offers enable a robust architecture for publishers and a convenient experience for customers. For more resources, join the Marketplace community at aka.ms/isv-community. And to learn more about SaaS offers, go to aka.ms/isv-hub/SaaS.